For a vessel at the pinnacle of the luxury charter market, only the very best will do when it comes to maritime communications. The need for constant, reliable, high-speed connectivity for operational, as well as social and business use, demands a solution unlike any other. With this in mind, the superyacht Maltese Falcon spent 2 months at sea evaluating Inmarsat's groundbreaking fleet broadband service.
We are a private and a charter sailboat, and we have worldwide operations.
Launched in 2007, Fleet Broadband provides telephone and broadband internet simultaneously through a highly compact antenna anywhere in the world. While docked in Tahiti, Captain Gardner and members of his crew talked about the service's performance and benefits.
Compared to the other satellite communication stuff we have, it's excellent, especially in two areas. Principal one is the footprint. With other systems, we have to change components inside satellite domes, etc. Whereas with a fleet broadband, it just works everywhere, which that's for us is great. And the other good one is rain fade. It's so much more powerful than other, its competitors, where in bad weather we lose connectivity. It doesn't lose at all.
With its global coverage and power to cut through bad weather, Fleet Broadband clearly made an instant impression on the crew of the Maltese Falcon. And with a superyacht, first impressions are all important.
Being on the Maltese Falcon, image is obviously important. So for us to introduce a new dome onto the boat was obviously important for us to keep it small, discreet. I think that the Fleet Broadband dome has done this. We've got the small dome behind me. The below deck unit is also very easy to store with our radio equipment, and the handset is both aesthetically pleasing and easy to use. The integration of the Fleet Broadband system into our PBX and into our Wi-Fi and existing network was incredibly simple, just with a couple of cables. Once the system was live, we were able to test file downloads, emails, web browsing, video conferencing. The voice quality was fantastic, basically an invaluable asset to any superyacht.
So, from a technical point of view, a resounding success. But as well as easy installation and integration, there are social and business benefits.
As far as having internet connectivity in the middle of the oceans, it's great for the crew. It's a totally new privilege that in the past crew members haven't had. Now with this, we can have people connected to the outside world. And it's a big plus for everybody, you know. Being able to stay in touch with your family, your mom and dad, the people you're so far away from, and that, yeah, it is a big plus, and every boat should have it.
The benefits of a happy crew are obvious. On a superyacht, however, it's not just the crew that need to be kept happy.
The guests that we have on board love to stay in touch with the outside world. Every day I download a number of newspapers and print them out for the guests. They all like to be able to see the latest results. They also love being able to keep a track on stocks and shares. It's invaluable.
And all of this can happen without affecting the core day-to-day operational activities of the vessel.
With ISPS now, you have to contact several ports so many hours in advance or days in advance. Every time we're approaching a new port, we always make contact with the port authorities, with our agents, and just telling them our ETAs and what we need to do and accomplish once we get to that port. We need to rely on getting up-to-date, real-time weather as well. Because we travel so quickly, we need to avoid any of the adverse weather conditions, and we also need to plan our trip related to wind conditions. We're a sailing boat.
The fact that the chefs are able to call out a long way in advance. On a couple of occasions, we've only had a very short window of opportunity to reprovision the boat. They've been able to call up days in advance to prepare an order and have it waiting on the dock when we arrive, so we can pretty much turn straight around and go out again. So that's been invaluable to us.
So, Fleet Broadband's simultaneous telephone and high-speed internet capability means a happy crew, content guests, and a fully provisioned boat that knows where it's going and can see the weather ahead. Huge plus points for any superyacht. But like all thoroughbreds, a boat like this needs constant care.
Once the Fleet Broadband system was installed, we were able to incorporate it with third-party applications. One of these applications which we've used is the Frontline Communicator, which is a video camera and audio headsets, which allows you to broadcast video and sound across wireless networks. For example, we've been doing some work on our rigging. One of our guys have been wearing the headsets and we're able to do examinations of the rigs. With this system, we can then feed the video live back down to the captain or back to the manufacturers in England or Holland.
The ability to get real-time shore support in the case of an emergency, medical or technical, could prove invaluable to a vessel at sea. The ability to diagnose a sick engine when symptoms first appear is critically important. Giving a vessel's engineering staff global backup from manufacturers and specialists at the touch of a button could help prevent minor mechanical issues becoming major problems.
You have to have internet now, or you can't talk to the agents, customs, immigration, everyone. It's a lot easier if you have always on internet, especially real time.
So with reliable, always available phone and broadband data connections, delivering email, instant messaging, live video, and of course, online shopping, as well as the luxury of Wi-Fi internet access, Fleet Broadband delivers the performance and quality of service a super yacht demands. A service that keeps the crew and their guests in touch with shore 24/7, while allowing the captain to look after the running of the vessel in the background.
After our trials with Fleet Broadband, I would definitely consider replacing all of our systems and placing it as a permanent system on board the boat.